A new JTED program is hoping to create the next drone pilots in our community. Not on Your Side's Veronica Vernaccio shows us how this program will help local businesses.
A view from the sky captured through the eyes of a drone, something that will soon be operated by high schoolers.
I think this is just going to be a program that's going to grow in spades. They're just, you know, it's going to be a snowball effect.
Stacy Rich with JTED is talking about their new air transportation FAA drone operator program starting this fall.
Students are just going to be learning the basics about aviation, FAA regulations, the rules about flying, where you can fly your drones, where you can't fly your drones.
But Rich says that's only the beginning.
Where the students can either go the more mechanical route or go the pilot route once they finish their sophomore year.
She plans to have students learning real-world skills from companies like Darling Geomatics.
Experienced commercial drone pilots are in short supply, especially in surveying, mapping, and inspection fields.
CEO Mary Darling says jobs with a drone certification go from law enforcement and firefighting to surveying and mapping.
JTED is perfectly poised to help companies like ours develop the skills necessary for those pilots.
Applications are still open for this program, and all high school students in Pima County are eligible. Veronica Vernaccio, KCON 9, on Your Side.